there is the result of this election, which we've had to wait on so long. The closest results since
I just interrupt the programme briefly, ladies and gentlemen, not to startle you too much, to tell you that I've just been told that China has exploded an atomic bomb. Everything's happening today, isn't it?